Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Mystery Seva Gracious. Did you try the recipes that I had shown in the previous videos? If you have, then share your experience at my channel in the comment box. So, today we are going to make sweet buns. Yes, you heard it right. We are going to make sweet buns today. We need to make the sweet buns are 1.5 cup all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon yeast, a pinch of salt, 1 tablespoon butter, 3 tablespoon sugar, some lukewarm water, 2 tablespoon oil, and 3 tablespoon tutti frutti. Now let's get started. Mix it well. Now add lukewarm water as required. Now it's time to use our hands. Now let's add some oil. Now keep on kneading till 10 to 15 minutes until the dough is very soft. So after kneading for 10 to 15 minutes, our dough is looking like this. Let's brush some oil on the dough and on the side also. Now let's cover our dough with the cling film. Now let the dough rise for 1 hour in a warm place.
Hi guys, I'm back after 1 hour.
So the dough is ready for the next step. Let's knead the dough around 5 minutes. Knead the dough on the working space. After 5 minutes, our dough will look like this. You can see our dough is soft and silky. Now let's dust the flour on our working space. A log. Now it's done. Now let's cut it in equal portion. grease the tin. So I have done the greasing. Now let's move on to our next step. Take your dough and roll it and flatten it a little bit. Then close your dough inwards. Like this and put it into your tin. This one is done. Do the same with all the other doughs. So it's done. Let us keep it to rise for another half an hour. So the buns have risen properly. Now let's give it a milk wash. So it's done. Now let's bake the buns at 200 degrees Celsius for 20 to 30 minutes. Now till the buns are baking, let me tell you some important tips of how to make perfect buns. To get perfect buns, perfect kneading is required. And the correct place to do our kneading is our kitchen platform. So make sure you knead the dough properly to get perfect buns. All the buns are baked properly. Now let's brush some butter on the surface when it's still hot. Now you can see that all the buns are ready. See, so soft it is and how spongy. I'll show you from inside. Look. Baked properly. Now my most favorite part has come. Let's taste the sweet buns. It's delicious and very sweet, and the tutti frutti taste is also coming. And the most important thing is that this tutti frutti is made by my mom. So guys, that's it for today. For more such recipes, please subscribe my channel. Goodbye.